all due respect for any genders, I don't have nothing to offer you, man, thoughts anyway. You guys fuck around girls and saying all girls are thoughts and begging for men going their own way. Yelling, hold this and hold that. Invite any hoe for a one night stand. And I assume we do the same, y'all react fast. And you kick us out of your house when you get mad. Where you wanna go? Talk about feminism like it was a while ago. Talk about we use it for money like it was a while ago. You hate your women fantasies like it was a while ago. I see a man take care of his friends, but I'd rather see a man take care of his kids. And I don't mean just for one day and you finished, I mean, you still living with your parents and I work my ass off, pay child support for nothing. So you can keep catcalling all the ladies, gang begging with your homies, and you complain about take care of your sister or starting in the future while you're drinking in the road, cause you're too broke. All you do is hate. You guys need to get your tax priority straight. Wait, you don't know how to be great, you're bitter as usual. And you rather act humble and be alpha and be cool, and you listen to some bullshit political views. Fuck out of here, fool! You're stuck in your own shadow. You make all excuses just to avoid us. Got nobody else to blame, so you blame our power. Yo, fuck the world, we all women are evil condom. My voice been back. I'm not sexist, I have my ex-boyfriend's back. I'm not sexist, but I feel like he didn't give things that I wanted, and that's why I dumped him with another man. You hate us when we are loud. I really wanna destroy the cave of MGTOW. Can you please stop playing video games for now? So you can start facing reality for now. I'm not sexist. I never lie, but I think there is a difference between your gender and mine. I worship the Meccas, study my lalas, but you write M's dick like it was a fucking god. Oh my god! And all you care about is rapping and smoking and being gangsta, and there's a man within you. MGTOW riding your brain and start to brainwash you, and you force a kiss to join the desert cycle continues. Blame it on all the court, blame it on Kylie Jenner, blame it on everybody except for your own gender. Blame it on women privileges, blame it on women citizens, calling on stupid bitches with a straight disrespect. It's funny how you call us biggest jokes. The reason why you don't wanna date us because you're scared of broke. I dare you try to blame women for mistakes. Without us there would be no human existence, you prick. I'm not sexist, I'm ready to go to this gender war. I heard Whoopi Goldberg speech at the Views. What she fighting for? Y'all can't take that old prick too. She ain't women anymore. Stealing for your mama? That's a shame. You raped children and walk out with no shame. I can't go anywhere when Chris are busy women. How could you guys deny your own children? Man the fuck up, you prick. Stop taking dick pics. Stop closing your ears and face reality. Stop messing around us, and maybe we will stop calling cops on you guys. What the fuck? I'm not sexist. It's like we're living in the same room, but splitting the two doors. I'm not sexist. Every gender has its own story, and I wanna hear yours. I really wanna hear yours. I'm not sexist. I swear. I lost all respect for women, I don't like you feminist bitches, that's just where I'm at. The movement Me Too is something you feminists created, what the hell is that? And that's a war you pretend to win. I don't have any problem with one night stands. I don't have any problem with slip around girls, but that don't mean you have to do it when you have a fiance. And what's a feminist? Someone who pretend to have equal rights, but at the same time they want it to be treated right. And if we don't do it, y'all gonna pick a fight. And if you don't, nobody falsely accused me. That don't mean that false allegations have affected me. My dad was falsely accused of rape, that shit teased me. You ain't got no sympathy, super prick, super prick, prick. Excuse me that you can't understand my life. I try my best to have hope and I never fail alright. It's hard to find a wife where all players left and right. Trying to judge in my gender and my manners. Real bitch a child, but ain't nobody mentioned now yet. When I can't tell you, call me abusive father. You bitches ain't shit, this is all part of your plans. Don't talk about no child support taxes when that baby ain't mine though. Y'all need to learn how you keep your legs closed. Y'all trying to ruin us by marriage and divorce, and y'all trying to bring your asses to the court. Woo! This is what y'all wanted. I can't even talk when feminists trying to talk shit. I'm tired of this third wave feminism bullshit. All you do is chat shit just to seek attention. You don't know shit about my gender, that's what angers you. You don't know about how we get more values. You don't know about any type of the proteins. You don't know about no Wu-Tang or NWAs, you don't know. Although I hate Trump as a man, you want a feminist queen like Clinton to be president. But thank God Trump got elected as a president. As long as he's here, he will owe all your feminists. I'm not sexist. I never lie, but I know there's a difference between your gender and mine. Yeah, I praised Eminem like he was a fucking god. He was the biggest inspiration right before he declines. Go down, bitch! And all you care about is media, makeup, and being stuck up, and there's some women within you. Alpha males still you want, a disorder affect you, and you're forced to cheat it to death if that cycle continues. Blame it on Ben Shapiro, blame it on Man Stepper, blame it on everybody except for your own gender. And my big town arches and blame it on man citizens. Aim at the male singers, I say I'm sinless, but I might be any day now. You wanna play us how you want and any way how. I swear ISIS will bomb us any day now. And you slip around bad boys and you complain about where all the good men gone. Matter of fact, Jesus was single, but you just fucking hate it. When Whoopi Goldberg said we should not provoke him, man, as a girl she let us know she understands us. I'm not sexist, but I cry a lot. It sucks to get played by someone you love a lot. It sucks to take care of your wife's kids that you don't know as if they're biological yours or not. You worry about your life, so destroy mine. I respect, but I dislike you at the same time. I wish we could trade clothes, we could change minds, so we can admire each other more, that it would take time. I'm not sexist. It's like we're living in the same room, but splitting in both minds. I'm not sexist. This is a story of the two genders, and now you know mine. Man, I'm gonna tell you something. I might shit talk a lot about women, but at the end of the day, we are humans. I'm not sexist.